And the search for answers continues in the case of Trudy Appleby, who would have been 40 today. She disappeared after leaving her Moline home 28 years ago. Investigators have still identified several people of interest, but police say those with knowledge of the case are not coming forward. No arrests have been made.